Hello everyone and welcome to our first video in your channel. This is Muhammad Riyad and you are watching Learn Arabic with TV series. This course you will learn a lot of new words, expressions, grammar rules and so much more through watching movies, TV series and songs. Today we are having a clip from the Arabic version movie Alaa Aldin.
But first, I want to apologize for the noise and the low quality. I promise I'll get that fixed in the coming lessons.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button so you won't miss any of our new lessons. So, without further ado, make the screen full and let's get started.
الآن
هيا يا علاء الدين، تعال إلى هنا. ألم تسمعني؟ أنا أناديك. عليك أن تنزل في المغارة وتحضر لي المصباح القديم. أسرع قبل أن تغلق المغارة ثانية. هيا.
المصباح القديم؟
لا تسأل. في السنة وأخيرا ستفتحين لي بابك وسأحصل على المصباح.
المصباح. المصباح. I know that the last letter is tricky for you as a new learner. Just try to force the air from your throat, just like this. As you notice, it's like the sound of snake. المصباح هو اختراع إديسون المشهور. It's the famous invention of Edison. وله عدة أشكال. And it has many designs. These pictures are from old to modern مصباح.
هيا يا علاء الدين، تعال إلى هنا. ألم تسمعني؟ أنا أناديك.
Am plus verb. This is like an auxiliary verb and is used to form a question. مثال: ألم تذهب إلى المدرسة؟ Didn't you go to school? And the answer might be بلى ذهبت إلى المدرسة. No, I did go to school. Keep in mind that ألم in its own as a noun means pain.
أناديك من الفعل ينادي بمعنى هتف أو صاح باسم شخص أو شيء. The meaning is to cry out for someone or something.
عليك أن تنزل في المغارة وتحضر لي المصباح القديم.
عليك بمعنى يجب عليك، وحذفت يجب للاختصار. It means you must and the word must, which in Arabic is يجب, has deleted as abridgment or a way to make it easier. مثال: عليك أن تنهي واجباتك الآن. You must finish your homework. مغارة. مغارة هي كلمة مرادفة لكهف. It's another word for a cave.
أسرع قبل أن تغلق المغارة ثانية. هيا.
المصباح القديم.
لا تسأل.
أسرع. أسرع هو فعل أمر من الفعل يسرع بمعنى عجل وبادر. It's the verb in the order tense used to tell someone to hurry up. And yes, you heard me right. The order in Arabic is a tense, not a mood, not anything else. It's a tense. And we will know in a minute how to conjugate the order verbs in Arabic. An example: أسرع وإلا تأخرنا على الدرس. Hurry up or we'll be late for the class. How to conjugate the order verb in Arabic? You came up with the infinitive يسرع and delete the first letter, which in this case is ya, yusra, and instead add the letter alif, a, asra, and so on with so many verbs. Yusra, asra, yashrab, ishrab, yalab, elab, and so on. المصباح القديم. Notice, my friends, how Alaa Aldin has raised his voice at the end of this phrase.
هيا
المصباح القديم. لا.
This way relies on نبرة الصوت, or in other words, intonation. مثال: هذا كتابك. هذا كتابك. And that's it for today's lesson. I hope you guys has enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button so we can improve our channel.